The time now is 2:51 p.m. Monday, October 14th, 2024. The return of the hardworking local FEC's 920 and making their way back to Fort Pierce. An empty center beam tucked in behind the engine. Hey, Jim. 438 center beam. Those two tankers are still on there. Now a string of hoppers taking it back to the yard. Their way down to West Main. Work their way into the Fort Pierce yard moments from now. Alright, that's a successful Monday. At 2:53 p.m., Monday, October 14th, 2024, we will see the 206 this afternoon. See the 105, daylight permitting. See some more Brightline trains too, right here at MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line. Hey, take a look around. Beautiful out today. That's it from MP236 right here on the Florida East Coast Main Line.